Mr. Ebenezer, this is the most beautiful nativity scene I've seen this season. It's brilliant. Who thought of including mannequins to represent everyday people? Not only do they have the traditional clothing, but underneath, we see that people from every part of life worship Jesus now. What creativity! Would you mind if I did a story on this? Lots of publicity for your story.
Well, Kennedy, we are very proud of our nativity scene. Sure,
Nathan. Taylor, are you okay? Candy Little, BSN News. Taylor, we've heard so much tonight, and now we don't know what's true and what's not. Help us out. What's the scoop?
Candy, I'm sorry. Taylor's really... Oh, let me have that. Everybody thought they heard something tonight. The police thought they heard a bunch of burglars, but they were wrong. And some people thought that the real story of Christmas comes from a store? That's not true either. And some people are just afraid to talk because they're afraid people make fun of them.
Taylor, you're talking!
Yep, you know what? Everybody needs to hear the true Christmas story. Lots of people here why we look forward to Christmas all year long, but they're missing it. Tonight, I'm hearing it all like for the first time. And when we've got news this good, people gotta hear it.
Dude, you hear what I hear?
Dude, you hear what I hear?
People all over the world have been watching our coverage of this tense situation. What would you like to tell them?
Excuse me. Thank you, Moon Dog.
It's all right in here. There is good news and great joy for all people. It's